What's going on, YouTube? We're back with another video. Sadly, I forgot to make an intro for this video, so here's the highlights of Wednesday's game.
Oh, what a keeper. Yeah. First dive, and look at Nelson. He hasn't even dived yet, and you played two games already. Good shit. So we do have a goalkeeper. Y'all just be capping.
Nice.
That's all you keep.
Oh, shit. Nice.
Good shit. Wait room. No, wrong way.
This one is wide open.
Pressure.
Good shit. Handball. I'd cry. Llévatela!
Sigue, sigue!
Shoot! Offside.
Follow it! Awareness, where is it at? Go, Jeremy! Yeah. One pressure there!
Time!
Come on, turn! Shoot the ball! Hey, quick! Go, Bobby!
Take it!
Bro, Allen's
not.
Follow it!
Oh, oh.
Boom, this is the key, this is smart.
Come on, Rudy! Nice finish!
Oh my god, tell him hit the weight room.
Don't get there!
Oh, he's not even here.
Oh, yeah, baby!
Finally, we scored one. Sorry.
You missed it?
And I missed it. Back and he'll just send it over the player.
Come on, come
and
on.
I'll just speed demon. Take him. Good shot.
Come on, man! Push off! Yo, keep going.
Yo, 23.
Yo, back, drop it.
Yo, he tripped,
sir. He weighs 70 pounds.
Four shots to have this team, bro.
Come back, go.
Yes, come on.
Oh, that's a great ball.
Oh, come on! Oh!
This has been his best shot.
Yes, Adam, left foot. Yes!
Oh.
Nice.
These niggas is treating me like kids. Literally.
Yeah, he thought.
That's how to fit in.
Thank you, Fabian!
I'm not gonna lie, bro.
Show an example, bro. Use your body on that. Follow.
Yo, keep running.
Pressure,
yeah. Yo.
What's going on, YouTube? We're back. We're at the car wash. We're going to clean the car a little bit today. I'm gonna get my car tinted tomorrow, so you know, gotta get, you know, a little, make it look a little bit pretty, you know, just a little bit. And yeah, I bought a little bit of detailing products right here for the interior and for the tires. And yeah, come with me. You're gonna come with me and clean the car real quick. Today we're gonna tint the car. You know, we finally got the resources, we finally got the money for it. So I came to my boy's house, to my boy's Hector's house. And yeah, so,
oh shit.
Yeah, so basically we're gonna tint the car today. He has the tints. I believe we're gonna do 5%. But I'm debating if I wanna do it all around. Cause I kinda wanted to do, you know, just the four doors, the back window, and then I kind of want to do low, like a low, like visor on top. I don't want to do the whole front windshield, so that's what I plan on doing. That's what I'm gonna get done today. And yeah, I brought them some breakfast since I don't have to pay full price for tints. Got them breakfast, and yeah, let's get this shit started.
So we're back, we're at Hector's house. Look at my boy's 370. Shit's so clean. But yeah, we tinted the car. So you're gonna get like that. I'm trying to get like this. Wait, we're gonna tint the cars. I gotta clean the tire wheels and shit. So yeah. Y'all gonna see it. We're gonna murder this hoe out. It's gonna look so nice. This hole's gonna be murdered out. Look at that shit. Murdered.
Murdered.
Bro, bro, look at that shit. Getting a peach balls to my face.
Not bad.
Which one's that one? The coconut one?
Yeah, it's supposed to be like a pina colada.
Really?
Strong,
yeah. It's not my favorite, but I think I should have gone with the other one.
I told you,
the either the cranberry or the lemonade one. Not the lemonade one, the
mango.
The mango one sounds really, really good, but that shit's heavy. This shit burns. Premium vodka with orange juice and natural peach and orange flavored color.
Okay.
You wanna try?
You try this one?
Yeah.
Yo, it tastes like the fucking...
This one tastes a lot better than that one.
Yeah. This tastes like the... You know when you have the fruit cups with the peaches? Mm-hmm. It tastes like the leftover juice.
Yeah. That's what I'm getting too. But, I mean, it's not terrible, but I'm not getting this ever again. That's a fact. I don't know. Yeah, I'm taking my time with this one because, low key,
Shut up.
Baby, vamos a buscar una cosa para vernos. Yeah, this camera, you'll see how fucked
up I am. Yo, guys, advice right now, never drink fucking these peach fuzz balls or whatever they're called. Buzz balls. They will get you messed up. Like... The whole time we wasn't even recording the process. We were recording the other way. Look how clean that shit looked. Like, damn. I'm gonna get all the bitches with this shit. One of these is actually fucked up. Worse than the fucking five locos or four locos or whatever they're called.
I'm fucked up right now, I'm sorry, but...
How was that?
Well, yeah. I told him at 6.
So. You were put that in mocha.
Yeah.
Maybe. What are you
going to
do right now?
No. I mean, I'm debating on it. I mean, how long can you stay for this? Not very long.
Yeah.
Estás bien hermoso. Estás bien hermoso. Estás bien hermoso.
Oh my god, I want one so bad now.
You are the cutest thing ever. Look at your patitas. Your patitas, míralo nomás. Ay, qué bebé. Ay, mi mamá.
Oh my god, you're so adorable.
Hey, ¿dónde es?
Sorry, buddy, but the fuzzball is kicking in there. I don't know where to put them, so I can help you out.
You want to put them in the car?
Yeah, I'm going to leave them in the car. Ooh. I don't know if y'all can see me, but we're kind of tinting it. We got the two doors done, but I'll come back next week to get the front too. I think I'm gonna leave the front windshield just blank, but I'm gonna have my neighbor to fix the back because damn, it's so hard.
I did this one again.
Like, look at that shit. We got a little bit of air bubbles, but fuck it. It is what it is.
What happened?
We gave up. We gave up too soon.
This wasn't like this the last time.
It was worse. So look, right after we're done tinting, look how dark it is. Like, I don't know if y'all can see that, but that shit dark. Like, this is no tint right there. And then the rest of the car is tinted. Like, that shit dark. I kind of like it though. I'm not gonna lie. But fuck it, I'm gonna tint this window, that window, and that's it. I'm not gonna tint the front. The front's gonna stay like this. But the back? I'm not sure you can see it, but there's a lot of air bubbles there. We weren't able to take that shit out. I was like, me and Hector, we tried. The tools that we have was not good enough. So good thing I live next door to a tint shop. So I'm gonna ask my neighbors. I'm like, hey, can you guys, you know, tint the back windows for me? And I'll take care of the rest. Cause look, I'm not sure you can see that, but behind me, there's like a little shiny thing. Well, that's extra tint that I'm gonna use for that window. And then tomorrow or next week, Hector's gonna let me, you know, use more tint to use this for this window. So yeah, no. So next week, the whole car is gonna be finished. It's gonna be murdered out. And I'm just excited for, you know, how the car's gonna look. But yeah, look, here's the difference. The front window looks like this. The side looks like that. Murdered. Like, we did fuck up a little bit, I ain't gonna lie. Like, look at this. You can't see it in the camera too much, but the little corner is a little fucked up, but it's all right. But the back though, look how fucked up that shit is. You can see that I'm fucking it up, but it's all right. My neighbor's gonna fix that shit. But look, murdered. But I did fuck up there. Look at that, there's a little gap. But I don't know, I kind of like it like this. I kind of like it. I really fuck with this. Yeah, once I get the back murdered, oh, we clipping it. What's going on, guys? So I noticed I didn't show you guys the end results. So here's one. It's not perfect. You know, we messed up a bit. Small little scratch, small little bubbles and stuff. We really messed up the back. I put in pictures, but we messed up the back. So I just had my neighbor do it. He puts up tents for a living, so he did that. And we did this one, but this one's like kind of fucked. I'm not sure you can see that, but gaps. It's all right, it's all right. But yeah, you guys gonna see how it looks from the inside. It doesn't look terrible, honestly. I like the tents for a DIY. We definitely did good for the first time. Go inside the car real quick. Whoa. But yeah, from the inside, it doesn't look terrible. Like, it's dark, yeah, definitely, but you know, it's not terrible. Once we get the other tints done, the car should look 10 times better than ever. Oh, what the fuck? Bro, bugs keep on just going on me and biting me, bro. That's why I put on PJs, because shit, every time I come outside, motherfuckers on me. Bro, hate that shit. I drove
about,
10 minutes to get to the highway to go to Chick-fil-A, just for Chick-fil-A. Now I have to drive, 35 minutes back to Newburgh.
Damn.
Well, at least we're getting Chick-fil-A though. All right, guys, so we secured the bag. We got the Chick-fil-A already. And it's crazy how I was in line and all I hear behind me was two kids. They're probably like my age too, like 20-ish, 21-ish. I hear them, hey, is that the kid from TikTok? From the Omegle video? And I was like, I just ignored it at first, you know? Cause I thought they were going like, you know, start talking to shit and all that. But his friend was like, nah, it's not him. So I turned around and I smiled at them. I turned back around, kept on ordering my shit. And all I hear, oh shit, it is him. But yeah, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. And yeah, share with your mother.